Within the hour, Castle Rock police tell us a driver is dead after causing a three-car crash near Highway 85 and Meadows Parkway. Police tell us the driver was injured before the crash, but they won't say how. Now the people in the other cars will survive. And Denver 7 is working very hard this hour to get answers on what happened leading up to this. We will have the developments for you at 10.